I am Dr. Zeba. I am a prosthodontist in Partha Dental, Bangalore branch. Today I'll be talking about implants at length. So starting off with implants, you all must have heard a lot about implants. So you can just have a look here. It is nothing but a titanium rod or a screw. And there are very many ways in which implants are used to rehabilitate a missing tooth or many missing teeth. So the first way in which implants are used are replacement of a single missing tooth. So if there's a missing tooth, an implant is placed after assessing the bone quality, and in Partha Dental, Bangalore branch, we give the crown or the cap over it within 24 hours. That's the first way. The second way in which implant is used are missing of multiple teeth. So you can see here there's a long span of missing teeth. So there are three teeth missing. So in this situation, people would think we'll be placing three implants for replacement of three teeth. But no, what we can do here is that we'll be placing two implants and then we can give a bridge over it. As you can see here, we have a model. There were two missing teeth. So the teeth were removed and then two implants were placed and eventually a bridge or a cap in three teeth are given. So you can see three teeth are replaced with placement of two implants only. The next way is of making a denture placed on implants. Now when we think about denture, dentures are nothing but removable teeth, right? People wear it in the daytime while eating, talking, and then remove it at night. But then again, implants can be used with dentures, which will be more retentive compared to the conventional type of denture. As you can see here, this is nothing but a semi-fixed denture. So here two implants are placed and the top part of the implants are known nothing as the attachments. So the attachments, the joining part of it is in the under layer of the denture. So this is fixed on the abutment, on the implants. And this type of dentures are more retentive. Retentive means nothing, but they are ones which never come out while in function. So when eating or talking, the patient will not have this fear of the denture to be coming out. But otherwise, the conventional dentures usually have this problem. When they just placed on the bone of the patient, it is not retentive. While talking, it tends to come out. While eating, it moves. So those problems are managed or taken care of by placement of two implants and with attachment over it. And the second or the last type of using implants are nothing but implants are placed and the top part is nothing but the abutment. So now over these abutments, the implants second attachment is there on the underneath of the denture. And it's fixed on the implants. So this again is not a removable, it is a completely fixed implant prosthesis. So these are the different kind of ways or the procedures in which implants are used to rehabilitate teeth or missing tooth or many teeth in patient. And in Partha Dental, Bangalore branch, we are placing implants on a regular basis. So if any of you are having a missing tooth or many missing teeth, you can please come down to our clinic. We will take care of the problem that you have. Thank you.